In 2013, six men participated in an event that would change their lives and the face of sports drafting as we know it.
Four.
All right, we just gotta like stuff this.
Three, two, one, go!
Why not?